This is definitely an original blockchain that is not a fork or anything like that. So we are building this basically from the ground up, using obviously some of the best practices to not reinvent the wheel like everywhere. But the protocol itself is an original protocol designed by ourselves.
Also, one of the reasons why we are actually pursuing our own implementation and not just reusing an existing one is that one of the primary or the, one of the key objectives is that we have is to allow wallet apps and clients and users to directly interact with the network, right? So we want to have a protocol that you can access without having an intermediary that allows you, access to the underlying network. Like it is the case with, many blockchains that have a, distributed and decentralized design underneath. It is still very difficult for client apps to actually connect to the network directly and become like a first class node of that network. And that is one of the motivations why we are doing our own protocol, in order to enable this particular aspect.